All right. Whew. This is where Sonia and I got stuck last night. We're staying below this hotel thing. How you doing out there, dude? Whew. Man, we are at 8,000 feet, 8,300 feet or something. Whew, I've been at sea level for about 3 weeks, and I'm feeling this. Oh, that's a hill. Whew. Oh boy. Okay. This is very remote living in the mountains of Guanajuato, Mexico. That's a little chair, I guess. Hey Pedro, I'm gonna say hi to you. You okay, Pedro? I love it. Volkswagen Jetta. So this one's for you, Snad. You inspired me to bring the camera out, which I haven't been doing much of this trip yet. And I'm at this place called Camorín, Pista Cañada, La Fragua Bike Park, La Fraruga. So this has been a great ride up here. And when I say great, I mean long. Glad to have an e-bike. Oh my God, this is really steep. Oh boy. Oh. Man, it's amazing. Oh boy. Bicicleta. Now, how am I doing on battery? my paddle buddy up here. Met this guy yesterday, or his brother, so. All right, so I'm gonna take this where it says Estaqui. There's a kind of darkened gray line outside. It goes up to where it says 420. Serpiente and Carbon Flow, and I might do this Carbon Flow, I'm not sure. Sounds really fun. Oh yeah, you're my buddy from yesterday. Come here, buddy. Come here. Yeah, you're my buddy from yesterday. Hey, buddy. Yeah, you remember me. It's okay. Yeah. Yeah. Good perro. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Okay. Good boy, guys. You cows just got your ass kicked out of there. Big stuff. Holy mackerel. Wow. These people are coming in there pretty hot. Wow, what a ride this has been. Guanajuato. This is the shit, man. Great, great, great town. Super steep. That was great. Pimping hard, Marty and Sonia style. A beautiful resort in the back parking lot with power and a really pretty bathroom that's all nice and clean.